Those darn kids. We're giving you the Bee Alert update today from your Brambleton experts on your B-side experts coming your way. Greetings, folks, and welcome again from our B-side experts. I know people said you can't be Brambleton experts, technically, because none of us has been here over 7 years, and we don't participate in any civic things. And the HOA only spoke with us that one time, but they're still fans, and thank you for signing up. By the way, we're good with them, and good with us. So anyway, today we're going to talk about something we saw on Bee Alert, which of course the guide will help you guide. And by the way, since the last episode, we also have our own B-side, which is why we're the experts. We have Bee Classy Brambleton. We'll put the link right up there.
Somewhere.
Yeah, up there. And as always, of course, if you want to get these more frequent updates, make sure to give us that massive thumbs up and click the alert icon so that every time these come out, you know to see all the news on the B-sites. That's worth mentioning. As we know, most things on the B-sites are not worth mentioning.
Scroll.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Most of the things that I post, anyway. I don't know.
Scroll.
Yeah. Okay, so today, there was, as you can see, there was a... I guess there's some police cars. This is that came up there, and they passed by, and they picked up a bunch of kids and, I guess, arrested people for doing things. And there are various theories out there, so we're here to set it straight. I can say with pretty much good authority that they were human trafficking. So that's what I think was...
Wow, that's pretty serious.
How do you figure that?
Well, because it's... Look, there's like four police cars there. So
that's a lot of police cars.
It's excessive.
Because I heard some people say they were like drag racing. But I mean, like drag racing, like, I don't know. Like, they had to be... I didn't say drugs, like, but no. I mean, it's kids. So they were trying. I mean, they're trying to be entrepreneurial. So it's Brambleton. This is.
You know? I feel like this is what happens when you shut down Fight Club.
Yeah,
but you know, the kids, our kids.
I'm more with Kelvin on this.
I mean, they got to do something.
I mean, in the tunnels,
right? Yeah. I mean, they got to do something. I mean, the little cherubs. They need to express themselves somehow.
And so they're expressing themselves how in this case?
They're fighting in the car. Is what you're saying?
So that's what it was. They're fighting in.
You took tunnels away. You fight in the car. Right? I mean,
they're speeding away from the fight together.
So how did the police get wind of this? I said wind. How did the police get wind of this?
Break wind?
Yeah. How did they break the wind? How did the police, how did this happen?
It's tough to say. Every time I see an update from the Loudoun County Sheriff's Office, we seem to be adding someone else to the roster there. I feel like it's quite a very well endowed crime fighting unit.
Well, also, this was on Ryan Road, and presumably there's a lot of police, hopefully, patrolling Belmont, because we've had problems on Belmont.
This is on Belmont, I think. Yeah, that's the other, it's at Belmont. Belmont late afternoon? It's all geared down to 45.
I think there's a narc.
That
there's some kid that's a narc. They narked him out.
On their Fight Club in their cars?
Mm-hmm.
That could be,
right? That's the only, that makes sense.
But let's talk about what's important here. This was a good use of Bee Alert.
It was.
That is true.
This was well placed. Of all of the Bee sites, they picked the right site to notify the community.
Our last episode, we talked about where you should post it.
Well, we're here for that. By the way, if you have questions, please, again, if you see the click on our site, we can answer. Like, hey, if you're wondering where to post something, just post that above, ask questions, and we'll be sure to ask you. Say, hey, I'm thinking about much. Like, remember that post about the cat that ended up fighting with the dog and then was on their lawn and then went to school, the whole nine.
But if you think about the crime that we see the most on the Bee sites, I got to think it's got something to do with the bike theft.
Oh,
it could be a bike theft.
It's rampant. Yeah.
Ring of bike.
But that could go across the Bee sites, really.
Right? I mean, is this...
They might have had that in their trunk.
Yeah. Is this what we found?
I never thought of that.
Yeah.
Kelvin.
Oh,
could
genius.
Be. Could
bikes.
Be.
So they weren't
that write that down.
Human trafficking, they were bike trafficking.
Bike trafficking.
Absolutely.
And
you were close, Jerome.
I was.
Using cars.
And with that'll cut us off for this 5-minute episode as promised. Again, we've got to worry about those British attention spans here in Brambleton as the community grows. So anyway, we've been the experts. You've been you. Make sure to give us that massive thumbs up. click the like icon, and remember, we've been your experts, you've been you, and we'll see you real soon.
Cheers.